गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सेल्फ प्रहलाद भाटकर. दिस इज द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल रिलेटेड टू एपिसाइक्लिक गेयर ट्रेन. ओके, आई रीड द एग्जाम्पल. इन एग्जाम्पल टू, इन अ रिडक्शन, ए गेयर शोन इन फिगर, द गिवन एज अ फिगर ऑल्सो, द इनपुट एस, द गिवन एज अ इनपुट एस आई एस हैज अ नंबर ऑफ टीथ इक्वल टू 24 टीथ. पी एंड सी फॉर्म्स ए कंपाउंड प्लैनेट हैविंग ए 30 टीथ एंड 18 टीथ रिस्पेक्टिवली. If all the gears of the same model, this is also important, if all the gears are the same pitch, find the ratio of the reduction gear. Assume that A is A to be fixed. Okay, they are given as in this way. Okay, whatever the things, you come to the tabular. This is a figure. Look at the figure. That is input shaft is connected to sun gear. That is the sun gear is once again connected to planet gear. They clearly said that is a planet gear and this C. Both are the compound gear train, means both are in same axis. This is the both will be same P and C, both having the same speed. Okay. Once again, P is connected to annulus gear, that is a A. Once again, C is connected to gear D. Then this is a small A is also connected to arm, that is arm is connected to planet gear, that is a P. Okay, this is a small a, mean nothing but a arm. This is S is a input, you can say this is a S is directly connected to input, D is a connected to output. Okay, as usual, you have to first you have to draw the, you have to create a table. Okay, first for the creating a table, how many elements you have to find it. You have to take that all the gears or element. First, I will take it as a here. I have taken as a number of component is A is I have taken as a arm. I have taken as a sun gear. P and C. P and C both are the compound gear train. That's why I have taken as a same speed will be there in terms of a number of teeth also. I have taken as a P by C, P or C. Okay. P slash C. Then I have taken as a annulus gear. Then one more gear, that is a D. Okay. Then operations, I will take it as a some action. First you have to fix the arm A. Means this one, you have to fix it arm A. And you have to give the plus one revolution to S. Sun gear. Means plus one means that is a clockwise direction. That is indicates the clockwise direction. I will take it as a plus. Means that is a clockwise direction. Plus direction. Then if A, B is a fixed, means it comes as a zero. You have to give the one revolution for the sun gear. Then I will find the velocity of P or velocity of C. That is the NP or NC. Okay. For that case, I will calculate it already here to save the time. I have taken as NP by NS. Because look at the figure. That is the NP is a driven in this case. NS is a driver. You are starting from the sun gear. That is the input. That is the planet gear becomes a follower. Okay. Using this figure, I will go for the this velocity ratio. NP by NS equal to TS by TP. Reciprocal of that one, I will keep in the form of NP. That is the NS into TS by TP. NS is given as a one revolution. That is already you have made as a one revolution for the sun gear. You take that is a one revolution. Okay. Then I have taken as a negative sign. Look at the figure, negative sign. I have taken as a sun gear as a positive. P becomes a, that is opposite direction, that is a negative direction. It comes as a negative. Okay, becomes a, both are becomes a sun gear and planet gear becomes a simple gear train only. This is opposite to that one, sun gear. It is a clockwise. P is a anti-clockwise. That's why it comes as a negative sign. I have taken as a negative sign. Then you complete this also. I have taken as a TS minus TS by TP. You have taken this one from the tabular column only. Then I will come to the gear P, that is a gear A. Look at the figure in this case. Gear A is a, it is having internal threads. Looking at the figure, that is a sectional view. Gear A is having a, A is having internal thread. For that is a directly connected to planet gear. In that case, planet gear becomes a driver. Then A gear is becomes a, that is annular gear, A becomes a driven gear. It is having internal threads. The direction for this also it becomes a negative. For the annular scale, it comes in the direction is also anti-clockwise. Both will rotate the same direction. Planet gear and annular gear, having a both will rotate in the same direction because annular gear is having an internal threads. That's why both will be negative only. Okay, that is how to make it conclusion. Then I'll go to the once again velocity ratio for this also. That is a NA by NP. NA becomes a driver, NP becomes a driven. Reciprocal of that one, number of teeth, I'll keep in the form of NA. Then NP, TA, TP by TA. NP is already you have calculated. Okay, you take from the tabular column also, otherwise calculated this one. Only you take it as a TS by TP. I have taken as TS by TP. As usual, TP by TA. Then for the direction, look at the direction also. This is a direction. Annulus gear, it is an anti-clockwise direction. Both will rotate same direction. You have to take it as a negative. That's why I have taken as a negative. Don't take as a negative, negative, positive. That multiplication will not be there. You have to take it as a direction of the motion of the annulus gear. It comes as a negative. That's why you have to take it as a negative. Once again, TP. This TP get cancelled. Only remains as a minus TS by TA. You take this one. Then I have completed this one tabular column A. Then come to the, this is a D. When you look at the D, the rotation, which direction it rotates? This is a B and C, both are the compound gateway. C is also negative direction. D is also having internal threads. Okay, it becomes also negative. Because C and D rotate in same direction, that's why it comes as a negative sign only, anti-clockwise, anti-clockwise. That's why I have taken as a D also negative sign. Okay, come to the gear, D. Once again, D is a directly connected to R. If we look at the figure, D is a connected with directly C. C is a here driver, D is a becomes a driven. Look at the figure. You have to look at the figure, which gear is connected with the which gear one. You have to connection of the gears, you have to look at properly. Okay, you have to start from the driver up to end, then come to the gear D. In that case, once again, you have to take it as a velocity ratio, ND by NC, TC by TD. Once again, I'll keep the formula in the form of ND, NC, TC by TD. NC and NP both are the same. Look at the, because NC and NP are the compound gear train. I have written here also. That's why instead of this NC, I will take it as a NP. This formula, that is a TS by TP. That's why I have taken as a TS by TP. Then as usual, TC by TD. That is a, as usual. Then you have to come to the direction. Here also I explain. Compound gear is a negative. D is also having a internal thread. That's why both will rotate in the same direction. This is also anti-clockwise. Okay, that's why I have taken as the ND as negative direction. Okay, you keep it. All the calculation you replace in the tabular form. You write it. Then once again, second case, fix the arm A. You have to give the plus X revolution to the sun. That is the sun gear. It becomes a 0, x. Instead of 1, you have to multiply it. 1 will be there here. Actually, you will find a 1 here. Instead of 1, you have to multiply with the x here. X comes. Then, add y revolution to the whole system. This comes as a y. X plus y. Y minus ts by tp into x. Y minus ts by ta into x. Y minus ts by tp. Into TC by TD into X. Once again, I will write it in the form of final. That is for the calculation purpose. Okay. NA is a speed. Is NA is a nothing but a speed of Y. This is a speed of NA. X plus Y means that is a speed of the sun gear. Here only I have written. That is a speed of planet. That is a speed of P or C. Both are the compound gear train. I have written as a, this one. That is a NP or NC. Then speed of the annulus gear, I have taken as a NA equal to this value. Then speed of ND, I have taken as a this value. Okay, then come to the what the things are given. You have to create a tabular column. Then come to the what the things are given. Okay, you read it. The number of teeth on sun gear, that is given as a 24. Number of the planet gear, they are given as a 30. Number of TC, that is given as a 18 teeth. They said that one more thing, that is the same pitch or same module, they said as the same pitch. Then that is the NA equal to 0. If they said as the same pitch, means you have to look at the geometry of the figure. Okay, they are given as a geometry of the figure. Look at them, they are given as a number of teeth of the sun gear, number of teeth on the planet gear also given, number of teeth on the sea also given. If you know the SP, you can find the number of teeth on the annulus gear also. If they are given as a sun gear, planet gear, sea gear, so you can find the number of teeth on the, we can find the TD also, number of teeth on D, we can find the number of teeth on A also. For this, you have to apply the same pitch circle, that is the same module. Okay, look at the geometry. In geometry, I can say this one. This is the radius, RC, that is RS, I can write it. This is a total length become, I can say that is a 2 RP. It is equal to what? 2 RS plus 2 RP equal to, we can write as RE also. Look at the geometry. RS plus 2 RP equal to RA. Once again, as same as that concept, R is directly proportional to the number of pitch circle, radius is directly proportional to number of teeth. You can replace that is a TA, RS equal to TS, 2 as it is, RP equal to TP, RA equal to TA, that is given as a TS as a 24, 2, TP is given as a 30, number of teeth 30, we can find the TA equal to 84. Then come to the TD, what is the number of teeth on the TD, look at the geometry also, you have to use the same geometry. Look at this one, this is, you can say that is a radius RS. You compare, this is a RP, I will write it. Then look at this one. Then look at the geometry. I can say this is RC. RS plus RP plus RC equal to, you can say that is RD. Here also I have taken this one, RS plus RP plus RC equal to RD. Once again, that is a TC becomes RP equal to TP, RC equal to TC, TD. Then you put the TC equal to there, TS is there taken as a 24, TP is there taken as a 30, TC is there taken as a 18, you will get as a TD equal to 72. Then what the things, one more thing there is, that is a fixed R, that is a fixed the, assume that A is a fixed, they clearly said as a this much given, that is a fix the NA. Using this one, look at this value, you have to take it, that is a NA is equal to this value, you have to take it. Okay, NA equal to Y minus, they have taken as this value, NA equal to, you take all the this value, but NA they are given as a 0. You have to use this formula, okay, in order to get the some unknown value. Okay, I have taken as this one. Once again, this is the NA is equal to 0. They are taken as a 0 because NA is already given equal to 0. Then put the number of teeth. All teeth you got it. That is a TS. TS you got it. TP also got it. TA also got it. TC also got it. TD also got it. All the number of teeth you got it. Then you put the one by one. You will get it as a, I will keep it as 0 means I will keep the formula in the form of Y equal to 2 by 7 into x. If you go for the calculation, you will get it as a this value. Then nd also, nd also, you substitute that value also, nd also, y ts minus ts by tp, tc by td into x. Then you put the all the number of gears here also, here also, you will get as a simplification, you will get as a nd equal to y minus 1 by 5 into x. Then what the things they ask, find the, they given as, find the ratio of the reduction of the gear. What is the meaning of that is, you have to find the ns by nd. NS is what input? That is the input. What is the ND? ND is connected to what? ND is connected to output. That is the speed reduction you have to find it. Ratio of the gear reduction you have to find it. NS by ND. Okay. I have taken as a, what is the NS value? NS value, it is a nothing but X plus Y. ND is this one. That is output. All that you made as a simplification is that is the ND. Once again, X plus Y, Y minus 1 by a 5 into X. Then put the Y value. Y value went for the simplification, this one. You put the value. You will get in the form of X only. Single variable. That is X. That is you will get it as a 9.7. Then you come to the Y here also, you have to replace it. Here also you have to replace it. That comes as a 2 by 7 into X minus 1 by 5 X as usual. Then this also for the simplification, it comes as a, this is also X, this is also X, S cancel. Then finally we will get as a reduction of the ratio, that is a 50. Okay. This is the second example related to epicyclic gear train. Okay. First, the thing is, first thing is you have to create a tabular column. Okay, in that case also you can put the values also, whatever they given as a TS at the beginning value you can put that also. That is the number of T. This is also one of the procedures, that is the TP also you can put it at beginning also. Then TC is also you have to put it, this value 18, this is also put it directly, otherwise you have to write the ratio. Then finally you have to put the values also, that is also procedure. Okay. Okay, if you are going this also, first case is also okay. Directly you have to put the values. But this is, the condition is, NA is, don't say that is the NA is here 0. Condition is, don't say that is the NA equal to 0, means don't make it as a 0. Okay, tabular column, given thing, both are the separate thing only. You have to remember this one. Tabular column, you may have to make it as a same procedure, same concept, this only. The given thing is, different, that is, don't make it as a NA equal to 0 here in this, when you are drawing a manual, that is a tabular column, don't make it as a NA equal to 0. After this, when you are going for the simplification, you have to take it as a here also 0. If you are making as a NA equal to 0, means don't write it as a 0, 0, 0. This is absolutely wrong. Okay, tabular column you have to create, and then whatever the condition, you have to apply it and you have to solve the example. Okay, I'll stop here only.